You fucking fuck.
Are we on there?
Yeah. Yes.
Good evening, sports fans, and welcome to Vanarama TV, Rock Station Superb. This is Terry, and I'm here with, an old friend from Vanarama TV. He was here last year, 2010. It's You Can Too Can Balls Anonymous. Rocker, extraordinaire. How you going? Two balls? You got a toy?
Very well, thanks, Terry.
What all the microphones have you got?
We've come back to Bathurst.
Shut up for a sec. How you getting? Are you getting that?
That wasn't on my contract, Terry. Look, shut up.
Cut that. Just cut that. Listen, if you're going to turn up to an interview fucking pissed and high, what's the use of us doing it?
I would have done a better job than Meat Loaf, Terry.
Jesus, you big fat prick.
Much better than Meat Loaf, Terry. Right. Much better I would have done.
Shut up, you fucking idiot. We back, are we?
This one.
Okay,
we're back.
Terry from Vanarama TV here with the Rock Station. We're here with You Can Too Can Balls Anonymous. Friend of the station was here last year in 2010. You Can Too Can. How you going there, man?
Very well, thanks, Terry.
And a boy and his manager, Sly Grog. Sly, how you going?
I'm going well, but Too Can's not so good.
Well, you're his manager. What are you going to say about that?
Not much.
Okay, Sly Grog. Unlike most managers I've experienced in the rock industry, he's a very quiet one. Okay, You Can. Plans. What are you doing over here at Man of Vanarama? You're going to get to take that joyride that you missed out on last year.
I'm just practicing to take over Meat Loaf's job, Terry.
Well,
I hear it was a big disappointment, Terry. Well, big disappointment.
I wish you'd let me answer.
Okay, Terry.
We were at the AFL Grand Final the other day, and I got to say, Mr. Loaf, he's a little bit bigger, a little bit horsier, and really, he was fucking crap.
And his loaf was pretty raw, too.
Do you reckon he was a sliced loaf or a whole meal?
Oh, I reckon his whole meal. It wasn't. It was raw, Terry. Raw meat loaf. Very raw.
So what are we going to see from you on your concert tour this year? You're going to all the main cities. Ballarat, Geelong, Warrnambool.
Terry. I'll be in good shape in the next 12 months. Working myself up for the AFL.
So,
and even for Bathurst, Terry. For Bathurst, Terry.
How did you...
We do it all for Bathurst, Terry. Stop interrupting me, for God's sake, Terry.
How did you get a 12-month visa to get out of here, UK? I understand you've got a bit of a script. You're in the College of Knowledge over there.
Terry, when you've got a manager like Sly Grog, you can get anything you want.
Sly, what do you say to that?
Not much.
That's why you get everything, Terry. He doesn't say much.
What are you painting?
He just pulls the punches. Talk is cheap, Terry. Meatloaf, Terry. Remember that word. Meatloaf.
We make meatloaf in Australia. We make it out of old mint stuff.
I noticed, Terry.
Have you had Australian meatloaf?
Very raw, Terry, the meatloaf. Very raw.
I've got a feeling, I think you can, it's a little bit high at the moment.
Manager, where's the other drink? Get another drink, manager, for Christ's sake.
Now, what are we drinking?
Not much.
Sly Grog, just over to you for a moment, too.
Sorry about that, Terry.
What are the plans for U-Can, 2-Can? Once you've done these regional centres like Maui and Wonthaggi, where all the bogans live, where are you going from there?
Perhaps Dubbo. Maybe Upper Kambuktu.
Don't forget Toowoomba!
I am Toowoomba.
What about Young? I hear there's a lot of people there that might fit the criteria.
But every time you try to go into Young, you get diverted.
I think there's a lot of diversion going on in Young. I'd say in my experience, they're what are they? Metaphorically challenged.
Diverted from the genome, I think, is what you're after.
The gene pool missed them. I think they fell into the local swimming pool. Now, look, just before we finish up, you're still a single man, you can. Oh. What are the romance? What's on the romance horizon?
Oh, Terry, we'll go home together. I'll tell you all about it.
Not really my scene, too, Ken.
What about George, Terry? Can I take George home?
I don't know what you're talking about. What about you, Sly Grog? Are you remember?
Can't remember. He's Is that okay?
I don't know.
It's okay by me. Well, look, ladies and gentlemen, that's been one of the more thrilling interviews we've done. Bit of a challenge, but I think we got the answers we were looking for. Meat Loaf, not so good. The regional tour, not so good. He's on a 12-month visa, not so good. Check you later. Bye for now.
Go away.